tunnel for liquor and explosives. Go on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing the culture you help undermine.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one.
Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Service tunnel. Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
Right,
Is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos. Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again! You're insinuating, and you know it!
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. The sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Fine mess.